Hey, so here I just wanted to kind of talk with you a little bit. It was fully my intention to try to take you to breakfast, and I've got some pretty serious things to talk with you about right now. But since I can't take you to breakfast, what I thought I would do is I would just eat breakfast while we talk.
We
I hope you
are.
don't mind. Cinnamon life is amazing. Wow. You tried this? Want some? Anyways, so here's the deal. We've been talking about getting into this, facility over at Shoreline Community College, the movie th or not movie theater there. It's like a, the performing arts center. And for a couple of reasons, I've been really uneasy about it. Even through prayer and through some other things, it's just not been settling right in me. That's the place we should go. And so I'm here sitting at our office complex, I've had it sitting on my desk, and I just haven't been able to sign it, just not without going against the peace of God in my heart. So a few days ago, I really started kind of looking into what else would be out there. And Christina and I looked into things. We had lots of different opportunities to look at. But this is kind of what we're looking to do right now. We're right now negotiating contracts with the movie theater that's at the Alderwood Mall. The big like AMC Lowe's that you see from the freeway. So that's kind of what we're working with. We're looking at doing that. In fact, we're pretty committed to it. We've talked with management there. We've talked with National Cine Media, who manages pretty much all the big chain movie theaters around the nation. And so we know that that's a thing. But this is what it means to you, is that it means that we're closer to kind of the main drag of everything, right off of I-5, right by the mall. What also it means is, in the other place, for close to the same money, we were only going to have 3.5 hours. In the new place, we'll have probably 5 hours, maybe a little more, to set up, have a church service, relax and talk to people, and then tear down. We don't have to rush through church. And that was just really making my heart just twist, thinking about rushing through church. And one of the other big advantages is that we will have a lot more purpose in what we're able to do with our children's ministry in nursery and preschool. The other place, it was like, take the kids outside, go walk down the sidewalk for a while, don't get hit by cars, and then, go in this door that's kind of unmarked. It's a classroom on the other side of the building. And there's just no good way to get there. It's functional, but it just really kind of made it feel like, we're putting your kids out the back 40. And we didn't want parents to feel that way. And then also there wasn't a good location for a nursery and preschool separate from the kids without renting another classroom, which made it even more expensive. So we're able to actually get 2 movie theater screens at the movie theater. And what it looks like we'll be able to do is set up a stellar kind of nursery preschool area. In essence, we'll have like kind of one whole quadrant of the movie theater to ourselves on Sunday mornings. I've spoken with the management there. They're super stoked to have us in. I was blown away. But you know what? This is the way God works. So I just want to encourage you. Hang on. The life's getting soggy. Trudeau wants some? Anyways. Feel free to, get back to me with questions or whatever there is. And I'm just really glad we could have this time together. It really warms my heart that you'd take the few minutes with me. Shall we pray? I can't forget. Just kidding. Dear Jesus, we just thank you, God, for the person who's watching this right now. And God, we thank you for this launch that's coming up so soon. God, we just know that you've breathed on this in every way. And God, I just pray that you would breathe on the person watching this right now. And God, that you would just empower us, God, that you would unite us behind this vision. And God, that we would just be able to do everything we can to make it successful. But God, beyond that, God, let us not become stressed or overburdened or overworked, God, but let us be able to relax and rest in your presence, God. Let us get more of you into our life every single day. And God, I just pray that you would do what you do best, which is make up for all of our shortcomings. So God, thank you for what you're doing in Sound Church and in the lives of every person here, and for what you're going to do in the lives of so many people in Seattle and around the world. In Jesus' name, amen. God bless you guys.